हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ प्रोफेसर आर ए चाड़ेकर। आई एम टीचिंग आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस फॉर द क्लास थर्ड ईयर कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स। इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव सीन दिस ब्रेड फर्स्ट सर्च स्ट्रैटेजी। टुडे वी विल सी डेप्थ फर्स्ट सर्च स्ट्रैटेजी। This depth first search always expands the deepest node in the current frontier of the search tree. The search proceeds immediately to the deepest level of the search tree where the nodes have no successors. As those nodes are expanded, they are dropped from the frontier. So then the search backs up to the next deepest node that still has unexplored successors. And this depth first search work on last in first out queue. The last in first out queue means what? The most recently generated nodes are expanded. This is depth first search strategy. This is root node A. It is expanded into B and C first. Root node A is at the depth 0. At the depth level 1, it is expanded into B and C. Then this B is expanded into D and E. Then further, this D is expanded into H and I. Then there is no expansion from H. Then from H return back to the D, then move towards the I, then there is no expansion from I also, then from I return back to the D, return back to the B, then move towards the E, and then this is expanded further, and this E expanded into J and K. Then this J is no expansion further, no child node. Therefore, from this J return back to the E, from E moves to the K. Again, this K has no further expansion, and each and every time you have to check, is it the goal node also? Okay, if K is no goal node, then from this K move towards the E, move towards B, then move towards A, from A to move towards C, then this C expanded further. C is expanded into F and G. Then this F is expanded into H and I. Then try to expand this I, but this F is expanded into L and M. This L don't have any expansion, then returns to F, then move towards the M. M don't have any expansion further, then return back to the F, then from F returns to the C, then from C move towards G, then from this G expand into N and O, and then from this N there is no expansion, and this O there is no further expansion. And here at every node you have to check the goal node. Suppose M is the goal nodes, then you start from root node A, expand into B and C, from B expand into D and E, then D expand into H and I. When there is no further expansion, then return back to the B, then move to the E, and then E expanded into J and K. Again check, is there any goal node? Is this is goal node? No. Then return back from K to E, B, A, move toward the C. Then C is expanded into F and G. Then again check, is it the goal node? No. Then F expanded into L, M. This is, then check, is it the goal, M is the goal node? Yes, it is goal node. Then you can stop the searching here. This is again gives the completeness evaluation of this. Is it complete? No, because we are searching depth first strategy, and in this case, if the number of levels are infinite or depth is infinite, that case we cannot reach to the goal. Suppose the goal state at the right side and we are searching from the left side, and if the number of depth levels are infinite, then we cannot reach to the edge. Then we circulate between the infinite states. If the states are or path are infinite, then there is no completeness. Means complete? No. Then the time complexity, it is b raised to m. The space complexity, bm. Thank you.